From your homepage, click the Create New Registration button or select the same from the Lobbyist drop-down. Select the appropriate branches of government. If you're lobbying before both legislative chambers, select House and Senate. If you are lobbying the executive branch, you must enter an area of interest. Begin entering the name of the principal. If the principal is included in the system, select from the list of principals provided. Modify the address if necessary, then enter a phone number and email address for the person authorizing you to lobby on the principal's behalf. If the principal is not already in the system, you will need to enter all information for that principal. The system will use the email you've entered to request authorization from the principal for you to lobby on behalf of that principal. If a firm is not already associated with this principal, click the Associate Another Firm button. Begin entering the name of the firm. If a firm is in the system already, select the name from the options provided and enter the email address. If a firm is not in the system, enter the name, business address, phone, and email address for the firm. If you do not associate a firm, you will be asked if you want to continue without adding the firm. Respond by clicking the appropriate button. In this instance, we added a firm and it displays on the registration. Click the X if you want to remove the firm. If you need to associate additional firms, click the Add Another Firm button. For executive registrations, you must indicate the agencies before which you intend to lobby. Either leave the check mark in the box to lobby all agencies, or uncheck the box to display a list of agencies. Then you'll select the agencies you will not lobby. A success message appears, however, the registration is pending authorization by the principal. The principal receives an authorization email. You will receive an email after the principal authorizes or declines you to lobby for them. To submit additional registrations, begin by selecting the branches of government and continue following the steps outlined previously.